I wasn't a crew racer, never participated in crew. I went to the Head of Charles in Boston and I seen a new language. Birds flying through the water as people are pulling and the rhythms and everything struck me. And I was like, this is perfect for what I want to paint. Crew racing, especially in the fall, in Cambridge, in Boston, the light quality, the intensity of the light is something for me that you don't get at other times of the year, other places, and it's like it's amplified.